Okay, so I'm at the destination of where I'm starting my walk today. But the reason I'm doing the intro in the car is because, as you may have guessed, it's extremely windy. Now it's 7 degrees in temperature, but the wind chill, and it's very windy, makes it icy cold and feel a lot colder. Hence I'm wrapped up. And the walk I'm doing is up to the summit of Moel Famau on the Clwydian Range here in North Wales. And I'm doing it from Ruthin side. So I've gone up through Ruthin up to the car park. I'm not in the car park because they've started to charge in there now. Which is fair enough if you're a tourist, but not when you pay council tax here. I'm not, anyway, that's a different matter. So, I'm going to start the walk now, and as I say, it's going to be very, very windy. So I'm not going to talk much on this, it's too windy, but the town of Ruthin is over there. Wind's calmed down a bit now. This route is quite a popular route, but Sunday morning, and I've just passed two people so far, but I'm just thinking now, if you look at these houses here, all them houses, every house in that vale if you can see them. At some point or another, I've delivered to them, every one of them. Unbelievable. Right, onwards. So that's the town of Ruthin, and sweep over, and just in the distance, if I can zoom in the mist, is the town of Denby, but I don't know if you can pick it up on the camera. So, let's keep going up here, a bit sheltered here. It feels like it's freezing. It's not, it's just a wind chill. Right, just over this brow, you'll see my destination. Of the Jubilee Tower, Moel Famau. If you can make out the people walking up there, it's quite a popular route this. Climbing's going to start in a minute, up there. And this is where I've come from, down here. So as you can see, that's where I've come from. And that's where I'm heading, and I'm nearly there. One last push.
Right, I've arrived at the summit of Moel Famau. And this wind takes your breath away. Now this tower behind me there was built in 1810, and it was built to commemorate the gold jubilee of King George III. But one night they had the most horrific storm and brought it down to us, what we can see today. So this is the trig point.
There you go. Okay, so in that direction is the Wirral, down towards Rhyl. Denby's behind this hill, and down that way is Rhuthun, the town of Rhuthun. So we'll go on to the tower now. I've had people ask in the past, what are these sections sort of cut out, or these strips? And what they are is the heather being managed, and it's part of its conservation, where they cut strips, they even burn it in some parts, and it's just to conserve it and it keeps it going. So that's what that is. Looks like a patchwork from a distance. They've gated off these little entrances. Nothing much here, like, but there's a dead end over there. All health and safety.
Right, I've come to the end of my walk here, up to the Jubilee Tower at Moel Famau, which is situated on the Clwydian Range here in North Wales. So I hope you enjoyed the video, very windy video, and thanks for watching, and I'll speak to you soon.